and gentlemen, welcome back. We are here with the New Day as the tag team champions taking on the Revival. In this tag team title matchup for the Solid Steel tag team titles. If you did not go watch part one, go back and watch it. Stop watching right here. Hit pause. Go to my channel. Go to part one. If you are still here for part two and you already watched part one, well, I'm still deciding whether to have this as part two and then part three, or if this is just going to be two-part video or two-part event. I'm not sure yet. But remember, this is the... Oops, sorry about my finger in the way. I was just trying to make the brightness a little darker. But anyways, this is the first edited episode of WWE BCG IWE Universe Mode. The challenger's Revival sitting in the ring. Oh! Clap for your own eyes and feel the power. New Day Rocks. Solid Steel tag team titles, and it is underway. Ignore my sister talking about chunky boys. And here we go, and Kofi exploding out of the corner. Kofi going up top. Oh. Oh, and a clothesline by Dash. And going for the cover. And a kick out by Kofi. Tagged a Big E there. And now Kofi wiggling his ass on the side of the ring. Now trying to get the WWE Universe behind him. Xavier Woods out there playing his tromboner. New Day!
Kofi Kingston
taunting Scott and Dash.
I don't know who your sources
are. Oh, and breaks up the hot tag.
We learned that the champion has been a little cocky heading into this one.
And there's nothing wrong with that, especially considering just how dominant the champ has been of late. When you're that good, you have every right to blow your chest out a little bit.
It's Scott Dawson on the defensive now.
So much on the line here in the match for him.
Challenger starting to slow down a bit here.
He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
Kofi wants in.
He wants to do this in the ring. Big fight feel inside.
Kofi wants that tag.
For this huge championship match. And so far, I'd say these competitors have brought their A games. That's how you wear down your opponent. You're absolutely right, Michael. This arena is electric right now.
New Day rocks. New Day rocks. New Day rocks.
I don't think he's got it completely locked in. He is a little too eager to get up.
Oh, man.
He'd be smart to stay put there. The challenger not in a great place. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle. He's not looking good.
Oh, and running right over the referee.
Make it to his corner and get his partner in. But if you're counting on him now, he has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster. His partner wants back in.
Dash is wanting the hot tag, but Scott Dawson is not going for it.
A lot of people are predicting a new champion here tonight. Even a poll on WWE.com earlier today predicted we'd have a new champ. And at the risk of being a downer,
and here it comes. Will we get to see a tag? Running right over the ref again.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. I have to disagree with your earlier comment. I'm with the masses on this one. I think tonight is the night we crown a new champion.
Anyway, guys, this has been one heck of a match up to this point. And I think it's only going to get better.
Irish whip.
There we go. Trying to get the tag.
Here he goes. A quick reversal by Scott Dawson. He lets it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
The challenger is in big trouble here. This is not where he wants to be at this point of this tag team match.
I can't say I expected to see this tonight. It's not every day you see a guy as talented as him take such a beating.
Scott Dawson just too fast for him.
We want Kofi.
Look at the torque. His partner's looking to get back in this thing. On his breath a bit, now he's ready to go again. Kofi kicks.
And there's the tag. Uh-oh. Oh, Scott Dawson now with the reversal.
Physical condition here tonight, which it don't be for fun. Oh, boy, he is rolling. Harsh impact. Oh, it's a reversal. Right to the chest.
Uh-oh, here we go. Oh, no. Reversal.
Kingston with the reversal.
Uh-oh.
too quick for him there.
Taking out Big E now.
Looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he can tag in. Oh boy, he is
warm. Oh. Kofi breaking it up. Oh man.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this. Another great tag team match.
Oh, look for the trouble in paradise. Trouble in Paradise. You could hear that one. Oh my god. What a Trouble in Paradise. Oh, and the punch by Dash Wilder. Drop kick to the back of the neck. Misses the
inferior competition
tag finisher. Oh no. Looking for the cover. And a kick out by Kofi. German suplex by Scott Dawson. Will this be the end of the New Day's title reign? Oh man. Kofi's just getting manhandled right now. SOS. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And a kick out.
He showed up here tonight for a fight. That's exactly what we are seeing. He knows he's in trouble. What's he doing?
And he hits it. Trouble in Paradise.
Things look dire for Dash Wilder.
Yeah, not that good, Byron.
For the cover. Kick out.
Wilder's not going to be slowed down by a feeble move like that. Nail it.
Kofi Kingston. Oh man. Slinging Dash on the ropes there. think he was going for a tag with Big E, but Big E isn't ready.
When this guy's on, look at him.
Big E tags in.
This might be it. Oh my. Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
And here we go. Is it gonna happen? Oh. Oh man. For the cover. Clothesline. Misses the clothesline again. And now Kofi with the punches. Here we go. New Day. Boom drop. Oh, looks for the tag finisher, but reversed by Dash. Oh, man. A nut breaker. Or atomic drop. Oh, no. Oh no! Shatter Machine! Oh! Chaos is happening inside the ring! Oh my god! The New Day is laid out! Oh! The referee is down and out.
Gets the shoulder up well. What's it going to take?
The officer's showing just how tough he really is with that kick out.
He's got him.
Nope. Here's the pin. Two. He gets the
kick out. Oh man, taking out the knee of Kofi Kingston. And a kick out. Uh-oh. And Kofi gets out of it.
Kingston there, Kofi just too fast.
Here we go. New Day. Boom drop.
I love that move. There's no way the champ can lose now. Beautiful technique.
And here it is, the tag. Oh, Midnight Hour. Look at that. Midnight Hour, but Big E going to the top rope. And the New Day retains,
baby.
Solid Steel Tag Team Champions, the New Day.
It's Big E leading the team to victory. Tag teams, beware. These two guys are legit. Well, that was indeed a great match. And I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.
And here we go, and sorry there wasn't an entrance, I put entrance on, I don't know why it didn't go, but here's our match and it's underway, and there it is, oh, almost had the cover already, oh man. Oh man, Kairi Sane going ham on Ronda Rousey, but accidentally taking out the referee in the mix. And the Hurricane Rana to Ronda. Hurricane Ronda. Boom, man. Going for the cover. And a kick out by Ronda. Oh, Ronda Rousey just tossing Kairi Sane down. Oh, and getting caught. Ronda Rousey is just handling. Uh-oh. Kyrie's going up. Misses the insane elbow. Kick out by Kairi.
And she's trying to flip the script here. Easier said than done, Michael. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Getting tossed into the corner. Catches Ronda. Oh, man. And a drop kick.
The challenger's championship aspirations are beginning to fade.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense.
Oh, and Ronda blocks it. And running right through Kairi.
Oh,
man. Oh, man, she might have just knocked out Ronda.
This is going to be big.
Gonna go all the way across the ring. Oh, it's not all the way across, but it's pretty far. Insane elbow. Does Kairi already have the win? Look at that insane elbow. And a near fall. That was like a 2.5.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Oh, I'm sending Kyrie to the floor. Kyrie got her.
Nice job getting out of the way of that
champion. Oh, wait a second. It is a no-holds-barred match. Kyrie, though. Oh, my God. What was that? Kyrie, what was that?
Kyrie saying might get an early free count. She might just be
kick out by Ronda. Oh, wait. She's set up. She's set up perfectly.
Kyrie saying, big move coming.
Insane elbow again. Man, look at that elbow. For the cover. One, two, three. Oh my God. Ronda Rousey kicks out again. Kyrie getting out of the ring.
Guys, in a title match like this one, on a stage as big as the one we're on now, you have to wonder how much nerves will become a factor.
Oh, man, and the chair getting thrown. Uh-oh. Oh, man, right on the chair.
This could be it. She's
not
to come back. We'll see if it's enough. Circling back to her earlier point.
This is the
drop kick. Oh man, she's rolling now. We have seen her here before.
Oh, looking for the cover. And she got it. Kyrie got it.
This one is over.
Kyrie just rolled over Ronda Rousey right after she tried to hit the her comeback move on Kyrie. Kyrie dodged it and rolled her over. There's that insane elbow, but it was a miss the first time. But then the last three times, she got it. Kyrie gets the win and retains her global women's championship. Some nice replays. Fusion Championship match.
The following contest is a steel cage match. And it's for the Extreme Action Championship.
Here we go, guys. And here's the challenger. Demon Bo Bebe. With his new tattoos. that tattoo on the left. The black wall on your guys' left, on his right.
This match has been absolutely unreal, and with good reason. There's nothing quite like witnessing a
pretty nice tattoo. And then on our, on the viewpoint of us, on his right, that demon skull is what his motivation is for here tonight and every match after. Demon Bo got some new tattoos after his loss against McIntyre. Whole new person. And last episode of BCG, the Shield did the Shield bomb to Drew McIntyre. And Drew said, I don't play games. Hits Demon Bo with the sledgehammer. He lost, but there's no weapons tonight. There's no Shield. Demon Bo can beat Drew McIntyre one-on-one. It's just the last time Drew McIntyre rolled over the leverage pin. Demon Bo. Drew McIntyre leverage pin Demon Bo to steal the win and the Fusion title. The last time Shield interrupted and did the Shield bomb, McIntyre hit with the sledgehammer and Demon Bo won. They are 1-1 right now for their match record against each other. Who is going to finish the record with a 2-1. The major win that Drew McIntyre had against Demon Bo was for the Fusion title. Will Demon Bo have a Fusion title and disqualification match record against Drew McIntyre? Well, we're about to see. The Fusion title up for grabs. Demon Bo is ready. Demon Bo is ready. And he's ready to bring hell on Drew McIntyre. Well, here we go. This could quite possibly be the final match of the episode, or of the this part two. But we're going to see, and we're going to find out very, very quickly. And here we go, and Demon Bo is wasting no time. And a kick out by Drew McIntyre. And now Demon Bo laying waste on McIntyre. And another spear. Oh, but McIntyre. Oh, Demon Bo fighting back. Oh, and Drew McIntyre ending the fray. Oh, man. Oh, and a spear. Uh-oh. Demon Bo looking for it. Curb stomp.
Dig down deep and fast.
Oh, man, and a body slam.
He gets it with a reversal. He's looking banged up here, guys. And it looks like things are about to get even worse. Oh, boy.
Uh-oh.
Can he finish the job?
Demon Bow, another curb stomp.
A stomp in the back of the net. Game, set, match. This one is over.
He's just tossing Drew McIntyre. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell is Demon Bow doing?
This is all but over. Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast.
Demon Bow. Just... I think he just killed McIntyre. Demon Bow takes the Fusion title back. He just tossed. Well, here we go. The triple threat falls count anywhere match, and here comes Ace. He was absolutely demolished on the last IWE by Andrade.
Anticipation of this triple threat match.
Yeah, and I'm willing to bet the concession stands are on empty right now. Nobody wants to miss even a second of this match.
Well, Ace is, clothing is a little messed up. Well, here comes Leon Ali. Will this monster of a man win and take IWE into his hands? Or will he fall just short of the title? Will he be pinned? Will he be the pinner? Or will he not even be involved in this? Who knows? Same question for Ace. Same question for James. Hero, will James retain? Or will he let the title slip away because this is a Falls Count Anywhere triple threat match? And here we go. Here comes the champ.
I'm a go.
Well, James Hero is here. And he's ready to put up a hell of a fight. The young blood, Mr. Push Your Limits. James Hero is ready for a fight. He is ready for probably the biggest fight of his life. Because if he is down in the ring, Leon or Ace could pin the other outside the ring. Just for enough time to have James Hero have to get out of the ring, go to where they are, and break it up. Oh, went for a spear, and wait, going for the cover already, and a kick out. Ace, the smallest man in this match. Going for the cover, and Leon Ali breaks it up. This rivalry was between James and Leon. Ace was put in this match after pinning James Hero. Now they're both attacking Ace right now.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh man, and just tossed. And now Ace looking to steal the win. And James Hero breaks up that signature. Going for the cover. And a kick out. Oh man, and a backbreaker. Oh, and breaking it up. But he might have screwed himself over. And a kick out.
Oh,
kicked in the gut by Leon. Oh, and a Superman punch. DDT.
Just as devastating the second time around.
And he's got it.
Off the shoulders.
Ace got it.
Nice. Shut it down.
And a kick out.
That's all right, Cole.
Going for the cover. Man, and taken down. Ace. That could be all. Oh, man.
He showed up here tonight for a fight. That's exactly what we are seeing.
Close line. Uh-oh, they're both laying on each other. Oh, man. I'm gonna send flight. Oh, no. Superman punch. Out of mid-air. He was caught by a Superman punch. Man clocked right in the face. Leon Ali wins. Leon Ali is the new IWE champion. Spear to James Hero. We thought it was all right there until Ace broke it up. The DDT to James Hero, then the Samoan driver. We thought Ace was gonna win. And then Ace was clocked in the face. Well, guys, that is it for Wrestle War pay-per-view. I will see you guys in the next video. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, hit that post notification bell to be entered in the giveaways and be notified when I upload more of this series, vlogs, challenges, Fortnite, all that type of stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.